They phone me every day from India. They call me up. No, they call me because they want to give me duck.
A duck.
They want to fix my duck.
What's a duck?
They say you need your duck clean.
Oh, duck clean. They call you from there, right?
Yeah, I told them I don't have no fucking duck over here. So fuck you. If I see a duck, I leave him in the swim in the fucking pond. They want to clean my duck. But get cuts a little bit. You leave it up.
You mean duck cleaning?
Duck cleaning.
They call you, hey, these headhunters.
Yeah,
or whatever.
They fucking call me.
Every day.
And his name, what's your name? He sounded like a Pakistani guy. His name is Stuart.
Yeah, I know.
Stuart Lukács de Mamata. What's your name?
Can you do it? Can you do it?
Fred. Yes, of course. We're doing this.
Hello, let's play.
Okay.
Call Johnny.
I have to do Indian guy.
You're going to be answering the phone. Johnny, answer the phone.
Johnny, phone. It's just a random call. Hello.
Hello. Oh, you want to do India guy? Over there, hello. Sir, how are you today? I went to doing calling for duck cleaning.
What's your name?
My name is Stuart Jonathan. You see, there's a fucking lie. You have that kind of accent.
Okay, go ahead, Johnny.
Go.
Answer for what cleaning?
Duck. Clean the duck for your duck. We want to cleaning the duck. Clean your fucking duck. Johnny? Is your name Johnny, right? Because I have it right here on my pad. I'm calling you Johnny. That's you.
Come on, man.
I don't know. I would hang up by that point. That would be it for me. I go, oh, no.
No, wait, wait.
I've never
this is very special.
But hold on a sec. Now we do it like, I'm going to do it for real. You got to do it for real. This is what I string them along when they call. Okay, go ahead. Hello.
Hello, sir. How are you today?
I'm good.
I'm calling regarding your duck.
My duck?
I want to clean your duck.
You want to clean my duck?
Yes.
What's your name?
My name is...
It doesn't work that way. Okay, fuck it, scrap.